a bye-bye home for, I suppose, not more than a month. Alright, we're heading for Barrier. It's about 50 nautical miles. Should have a good southwest all the way. We've got a ship coming in, so started the engines just to make it easier to keep out of its way. We've only been doing about 3 knots against the tide, so probably not a bad option. Here's Matuku, one of our coastal tankers. She'll be taking on fuel and dumping ballast. Now we're out of the harbour, good breeze, not against the tide, so sailing. Now that's Smuggler's Cove there, Mount Manaia and behind. And we'll probably pass to windward of the Hen, haven't decided yet. And Great Barrier's sort of straight ahead there. We'll be passing to windward of the Hen because there's quite a big wind shadow in behind it, and we're on a fairly close reach at the moment. The wind's dropped back a bit. We've only got about 12 knots now. We have another tanker arriving. The Hen and Sail Rock. had a period of, for some strange reason, of no wind, and then easterly, the motor a little bit, even though the now casting says it's still fairly strong southwesters. Yes, we're sailing again in the right direction, but not the wind I was expecting. As you can see, we're close haul at the moment. Wind's coming from about the south. Well, we're not exactly steaming along right now. I suppose it's reasonable to expect it to build again. Our little barrier is getting slightly closer. Gone back more to the southwest, so making better progress. There you can see the hen in the middle green head, and then the chicks. Back on a close reach and got spray on the windscreen. Can't have that. So we're about an hour off reaching our waypoint, just off the entrance to Fitzroy, that Great Barrier.